Jaiplays to Jairzinho, our brand new series where we're trying to pack the brand new icon, the Brazilian five-star skiller, Jairzinho. The whole point of the series is we've got to keep someone with J in their name throughout the whole of the team. So every team we make, every team we use has to have someone with J in their name, whether that's JJ Okocha, Jay Spearing, Jairzinho is the end goal that we have to pack. Let's get started. We're obviously going to start off by choosing Brazil in our starter pack, boys. It has to be done. Brazil is who we're going to choose. Are we going to get someone decent? Who are we going to get then on our starter team? Okay. Oh, not the best. Who is this? Is this Cabral? That's Cabral, isn't it? Oh, it looks a bit. We got John Lucas. I mean, it looks all right for a center mid. And then Rodrigo Eli with 48 pace. Oh, no. The only FIFA points I'm going to use, chat, are the ones you get with the Ultimate Edition. That's the only ones we're going to use. Right, I'm taking Koeman, chat. There we go. I'm taking Koeman as our lone player. Not that it really matters. Right, kits. Chat, are these tradable? Can we sell these kits? We're choosing Leicester badge. There we go. Brazilian starter club. Orlando Pirates, France. And then let's go. Let's send it. Right, so we have our loyalty packs here. For playing FIFA 22 last year, we've added these items to your club. Gold players. Oh, foot ambassador loan, stadium starter pack, a coin boost, and two gold packs. All right, I'll take that. All right, what's our unassigned? What is this? Foot ambassador loan. Vinny, Son, or Davies. Right, do any of these players have J in their name that we can use? We've got to take Vinny Jr. It has to be done. That's a disgusting card, isn't it? He's a Brazilian. If we ever do get Jairzinho, we can link him up, right? You can't beat Jairzinho without the hair. We need to get a wig, bro. You mean this one? The big afro? Chat, someone find me a wig like that and I'll wear it. Find me a wig like that and I'll wear it, chat. Right, first packs of the series, boys. Jaiplays to Jairzinho starts now. First pack of the stream. We're going to do stadium starter pack. This is just stadium items, right? So we'll just open it. Fuck it. Madrid home kit. What is that with that kit? Why is it wavy? Okay, I have coins now. I've got 3.5k. First pack of the series. All tradable. Oh, come on. Give me something sick. Give me something so good. Here we go. First one. Gavi, chat. He looks half good. He looks half decent. Oh, we got a Leeds player in our first pack. Oh, that was absolutely going to happen. We got Diego Llorente in our first pack. I love that. I freaking love that. Check for Jays. We can still buy players, chat, in the series. We can still buy players. Why am I checking for dupes? I have nothing in my club. Jago Llorente. Yeah, technically, we could call him Jago Llorente and use him, right? Oh, I thought he was going to call Jay then. He's Javier. We're going to keep all the contracts because we'll need the contracts. Premier League Manager League. Oh, chat, this sells. Boys, this sells. 1,000 bid. Hello, we might have some coins here. I will have a look. Chat, I'm selling it for 1,200. There we go. Someone buy it. You need a Premier League Manager League. I've got you. Right, here we go, boys. Second pack. We're going to do the other gold pack. And then we're going to do these four 80 plus rare packs. I'm psyched about those. Here we go. Come on. Pack something big to make us some coins in the first day. Ocampos. We've not had a rare player yet, chat. Xhaka. We got a Hunter. Are these worth anything? Hey. 1,200 coins, chat. 1,200 coins for a Hunter. That is some coins, chat. Here we go then. Preview pack. We don't have enough coins to buy it yet. But can we get anything good in the preview pack? Come on. Show me. Oh, I've not had a rare yet, chat. Why have I not had a rare? Show me the money. These are tradable. Oh, okay. Hey, Saka's not bad. Saka, surely he will have some value. Mr. Bakayo Saka. Oh, he's only three star. Do you think people are actually going to put him in their teams? Oh, he's already 3K, chat. He's already 3K. A big Brazilian to start the series off. You can even put a Jairzinho in the pack if you wanted to. You know, that would be insane. But come on. First, next one. Who's that? What the fuck is that? Why is he blue? David Soria is our rare. Oh, no. That is not great. I mean, he's not bad. What is that? Why is there a blue card? Unsane. He's not insane. He's unsane. He's so unsane. He's a blue card. Here we go. The next pack. We've got to do better than a Saka. Give me an 83 plus. That's all I want to see. 83 plus to try and get some coins. Come on. What is that? It's a gold. Oh, Gabriel Paulista. We're not... We've got all 82 or belows. Hey, Paulista is not bad, though. He's not the quickest. But he is worth a little bit. Gabriel Paulista, Connor Cody, Kaleta Carr, David Trincao. Stuart Dallas is a gold card. Last one of our starter packs in the J to Jairzinho first episode. Can we get something good? We've had some decent Brazilians. Can we get someone else? Here we go. Someone worth more than like 5k would be sensational. Come on, please. Go. Oh, it's another one of these shit cards. Why are these in the game? Rodri! 87! I mean, he's probably not going to be worth much, but that's an 87. I absolutely take that. Chat, we have an 87 rated card. That is some coins. That is some coins to start the series with. Let's go. Let's... No way, he's 85. Chat, what? Is his minimum price 85k? What? Why is his price range 85k? First player we bought. Swedish striker. Going in. Boom! Oh, that... Okay, we did that really quickly. If you're watching the video, we definitely didn't struggle on this SBC for like 5 minutes, okay? Don't worry. Jumbo gold pack. I mean, jumbo bronze pack. Just what we wanted. Come on, give us someone with J in the name. That would be a good place to start the squad. Oh, that is Ray, not Jay. Next SBC done. Another jumbo bronze pack. It's not really going to help us, but gives us more players for SBCs. Daniel Lek. A rare Poland right mid. Might come in handy. English left back. That'll come in handy as well. French centre back. Right, so we just completed Foundations 1. The last one to do here. Boom. We had to pay like 500 coins for the centre mid. Premium gold and then a two-player pack. Right, let's see what we get. If we can get anything. Do the bronze pack first. Right, we've got a English rare striker. English rare goalkeeper as well. They'll come in handy. I'll take it. Still not packed anyone with J in their name, chat, that we can use. That is one of the stipulations of the series, by the way. Two-player pack, one rare. Come on. Give us someone tasty. Jerry Jaguar. Yeah. I mean, we can try and fit J in anyone's name to try and get him in the team, right? Here we go then. Two-player pack. Come on. Treat us nicely. Massive dubs. Oh, no. Espino. 87 pace. We'll take it. Right. This definitely didn't take us 10 minutes as well. Don't worry. There we go. Right. Oh, what? They've still got two. Now we've done it. Now we've done it. Please. Please be done. Oh, it's a miracle. All that for a gold pack, chat. All of this for a gold pack. Is it going to be worth it? Are we going to get a rare player? 3, 2, 1. Boom. Oh, why does it keep giving me these shitty blue cards? Ooh. No rare for us. Oh, we got position modifier. Let's go. Is this untradeable? It's untradeable. Chat, I told you they'd be expensive. Look, 2.3k for one of those. You can't submit this one. Chat, are you telling me I've been doing this the last 15 minutes and no one's told me that you can't submit this SBC? Are you actually joking me right now? There is no way I've done this for the last 15 minutes and no one's told me that. Right, there we go. Submit. EA, fix your game. I just spent 20 minutes on this. Just let me have my gold pack untradeable. Let me have my gold pack untradeable, please. The other one wouldn't submit, but hopefully this one does. Oh, we have a gold pack. Chat, it's been half an hour. And we've done another SBC for a gold pack. Come on, man. Come on, give us a rare player. Please. Oh, we've already got Carlos Vela. We've already got Carlos Vela. Remy Fuhrer. It's Cresswell. Is that his name?
Remo, sorry, not Remy. He's not the the rat from Ratatouille.
Right, we did this last one. Multi-League Nation Foundations Premium Gold Pack. We can't submit this one, so we can't actually get the two rare gold pack reward. But we'll open this Premium Gold Pack, see what we get. Come on, three rares. Bless me with something usable. It's a rare card. Okay, 82 Gaia. 82 Gaia and a Sutalu. It's not bad, but it's not good either.